I haven't had the pleasure of meeting that guy, but Ted coming, I want to meet him when he gets down here next time. Joe and David and Leroy, we're going to go see Charlie Daniels, okay? Listen, I want to thank Kenny McKee on the spotlight back here. Kenny's a dear friend. And listen, he's a golfer. He was a hockey player. He used to be a hockey player. Now he's a golfer.
We can't hold that against him.
That's right. I'm going to tell you something, though.
Either way, he's holding a stick.
That's right. And I can tell you this. If you know what it means, I mean, he's got such a good short game, he can get up and down from the parking lot. You know what I'm saying? So, save your money if you play with Kenny. Just go watch him and be amazed, because I've seen him knock it in from 50 yards, 60 yards, so many times. And he always goes, oh, did that go in? Your dad come right, it did, Kenny, just like it does a lot of times. Anyway, thank you so much, Kenny.
Thank you.
Here's a good one. Now, this is a real good one, so loosen up a little bit, all right? You want to stand up and get the creaks out a little bit? It's okay, because here's one you can do it. Born to Boogie, Hank Jr.
Man, I like that song.